Someone's coming, Lust.
Don't worry, Glenny. This place is...
Who's that?
I welcome you here, sir. Unfortunately, my master is out.
So, Lyra is this body's name, is it?
I'm impressed you know that much, my Hohenheim of Light. It's nice to know you've been thinking about me while you were away.
I heard the name Lyra from my sons. But even if I hadn't, it's fairly obvious. You can't hide your smell.
Have you come with noble aspirations to save me?
No. Not this time, Dante.
Gluttony! Scary!
Another alchemist who doesn't eat circles.
There's no need to be worried, Gluttony. He's spent too much time in that body he's wearing. I'm sure he's worn out.
But that means that you're feeling your years as well, aren't you? You may hide your decaying body with clothes, but that masking scent betrays your lie.
Like you, Hohenheim?
Dante, I want you to stop using my sons as pawns in your malicious game. In exchange for that promise, I will tell you the reason your new body is rotting too.